take the stage. Hello all, welcome. I can't see you. You're out there in the dark. Okay, I can hear you. Thank you. Woo! Welcome to Club Black Box, for lack of a better term. I'm Deb Vinsel, the CEO at Thurston Community Media. Thank you all for coming. We are going to have some really good music tonight. Are you ready for that?
Yeah!
I had an opportunity to sit in on the sound check this afternoon, and it was phenomenal, so I can't wait to see the rest of the show. This is a benefit for Thurston Community Media. We provide the tools, training, and transmission resources to help our community tell its stories using digital media. And this event would not be possible had it not been for the foresight of and the generosity of Rosalind Jenkins, our sponsor and for tonight's program. Ros saw this group at a club. I think she said she saw them in Union and was so excited that she wanted to bring them to our audience here at Thurston Community Media. I want to thank the volunteers here at the Washington Center for coming and being a part of tonight's event. If you have any needs tonight, please make sure that you speak to one of the volunteers. We want your night to be comfortable and they can help you if you have any specific needs. And please note the exits. There's an exit back here. There's an exit here. In the unlikely event of a water landing, you know the drill. You know the drill. Your flotation device. No, not under these seats. That's the wrong thing. So anyway, I do want to also point out these little slips of paper and envelopes on the table. We know you gave generously at the ticket office, but if you are so inclined to consider another contribution to Thurston Community Media, there are some donation slips and envelopes on the table. You can also donate online at tcmedia.org. It's easy, and we greatly appreciate the support you give to Thurston Community Media and community media in general in our community. So I've talked enough. We have a fun show tonight. Our first act, Altai Band, is going to play for about 20 minutes, and then there will be an intermission while we change the set for the next band, which is Hurts Like Hell. Just a note about what's going on tonight. Please, no recording, audio, or video. We're taking care of that. We're a television organization, so we're taking care of all of that. And if you are so inclined to refresh your beverage, you can do that during the intermissions, but there are no alcohol sales during the show itself. So it'll be about a 15-minute intermission after the first act, and a 15-minute intermission after the first set from Hurts Like Hell. So I'm done talking. Enjoy the music. I'd like to welcome to the stage Stephen and Galia, Altai Band.
Thank you so much. We are Altai, and we are so happy and honored to be here tonight. We're going to start it off with an original instrumental that we call Cruisin'. Thank you.
Now I'm gonna take you way down south, where the blues was born. And I'm gonna tell you a true story about a woman I once knew. She was called Voodoo Woman. Down in the swamps where the cypress grows, there lived a woman whose name nobody knows. Some say she was crazy, some say she was a witch. All say she practiced voodoo, some whatever you do. Don't go around her shack when the moon is full. Voodoo woman, voodoo woman, what lies behind your eyes when the moon is full? What lies behind your eyes when the moon is full? Some say she was an Indian, some say she was black. Some say a swamp cat followed her and always had her back. She caught catfish with her hands, gators with her bow. And where she learned her voodoo, no one will ever know. Those that tried to tame her were never seen again. They wander around the swamp at night, only seen by those with a second sight. She'll make you howl like a dog, scream like a cat, get lost in the swamp and never come back. Voodoo woman, voodoo woman, what lies behind your eyes when the moon is full? What lies behind your eyes when the moon is full? Don't go trying to find her, just leave her alone. She'll put a spell on your ass, and forever you will roam. Among the snakes and the gators and the spirits of the night, the swamp will be the home of your frightful sight. Voodoo woman, what lies behind your eyes when the moon is full? What lies behind your eyes when the moon is full? Look out now, here she comes.
Light here for the next one, if that can be. While we thank you so much. While I'm changing guitars and she's changing costumes, I would like to thank everybody involved with this tonight, starting with our event sponsor, our dear friend Rosalind Jenkins again. Thank you. Everybody connected with TC TV, TC Media, we're members of it. We've made many shows with them. This is a fabulous organization. Please support it. Get out there and have a voice and use it for your creativity as well. And of course, Hurts Like Hell, our favorite band, we're honored even playing the same county with them tonight, let alone the same place. So thank you everybody for coming out as well. Now we're going to do something very different for you.
Oh, yeah.
This song is an original we created, also based on North Indian raga music, and it's called Raga Ramanujan. And Galia is going to dance the dance of the goddess Namajiri for you. Thank you.
all you guys, you who traveled near and far, family. You're all family, really. It hurts like hell, family. So we're going to be recording this tonight, so the louder you guys are, the better it is for us.
Yeah!
Like to remind you all, we got all our CDs for sale. Nikki's over here, so if you guys don't have any of our music, it's for sale. We also got it for sale on Hurts Like Hell, HLH Music. Get that plug out of the way right there for you. All right, we'll start with a little song called Hit the Highway for you. Hit the highway. The highway calls my name. I hit the highway. The highway calls my name. Hit the highway, yeah. That girl ain't got no one to blame. Well, it ain't no fun. We don't see things the same. It ain't no fun. Got a suitcase in the rain. I hit the highway, yeah. That girl ain't got no one to blame. That girl ain't got no one to blame.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. You feel all right.
Love in between.
You guys, are you having fun? Does it sound okay?
Yeah, I'll tell you.
Pull up a chair and get used to it. Looks like she got hit by the bus. She's in two bagger, she will make you stagger. Thank you. too high. Let's have a good time. I feel all right. Stars are bright. The moon is high. Come on, baby, cause so am I. Let's hit the dance floor, move till it's gone. Hear the band from across the lake. Come on, baby, don't hesitate, yeah. Keep trying to throw me down to the floor. Just trying to get out that door. Come on, pretty baby, let's move till it's gone. Through the air, bass man's playing like I just don't care. Let's hit the dance floor, move till it's gone now. Stuck together on that one. Because we're recording tonight, we appreciate you guys' energy. This is awesome. This is going to be on the recording. We're trying to span the life of the last three CDs plus a new one. So we're going to go ahead and introduce a new song now. So wrong and it's right.
so wrong, it's right.
Guys, hey, can I get a little bit more monitor, please, my man? A little more monitor would help me a lot. Thank you so much. Oh, God. I love you, man. Saturday night, we ain't out looking for no fights. ZZ Top on the radio, yeah, bringing in that southern flair. It's a hard habit to kick, hard habit to kick, hard habit to kick. Look at that girl, she is so fine. Is she yours or is she mine? Simple, so sweet, hard to tell. Bringing in that southern flair. Hard habit to kick. Hard habit to kick. Yeah.
just like hell, he's playing it loud. Little Doug Howell is playing it proud. Ten it of the Washington Center tonight. Rocking out till the morning's light. It's a hard habit to kick. Hard habit to kick. Hard habit to kick. Hard habit to kick. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a hard habit to kick. Hard habit to kick. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Title cut off the last CD on Cry Wolf right here. You can buy all this music online, hlhmusic.com. Like you, Dave.
Came home a little too soon. She came screaming to my front door. Put the pedal to the metal, you know that girl, she wants more. I didn't harm you, you know it's true, yeah. It's every single thing I ever did, I did for you. Don't cry. Thank you. Don't cry, wolf. Don't cry, wolf.
Thank you, guys. Wow. You guys are so awesome. We got one more song. This is a new song. This is one of my favorite songs on that's going to come out on the new CD. And we're going to take a very short intermission so you guys can hit the can, get a drink, the wine, whatever. And we'll be right back for another set of Hurts Like Hell. So this little ditty moves right along. We like this one. Please, lyrics, come to me. All you live at us like hell. One and one don't add up to three. Living that life of mystery. So you face your fears. Fall to the cracks in the beers. Feet, five, four, four. Time for this one to come home. Roll me down home. You know I like it. Roll me down home. Oh, that's right. Roll me down home. You know I like it. Stone me down home. Stone me down home. Yeah. A lot of words to say to you, I don't know if all of it's true. 6 and 6 don't equal 9, I can't seem to find the line. In your mind, you're all alone, trying to find your way back home. Twizzle, trizzle, crush the truck, top of this one to come home. Roll me down home, you know I like it. Stone me down home, just like I like it, girl. Roll me down home, you know I like it. Roll me down home. Roll me down home. Guitar solo! Roll me down home. Oh, that's right now. Roll me down home. You know I like it. Stone me down home. Roll me down home. Take a short break. We'll be right back with some more rock and roll. Hurts Like Hell. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Here we are back in the black box. Hurts Like Hell, Blues in the Black Box. Thanks for being part of the live CD. Thank you guys so much for supporting Hurts Like Hell. Woo!
Lonely life, yeah, yeah. Walking the road alone. Keep
I was walking down the road the other day. See my baby walking by, she walked the other way. Stopped in the bar, had myself a drink. Said, tell me what the hell do you think? Come on, girl, don't do me wrong. You know I know you know my song. Baby, don't you try to walk away. Baby, don't do it that way. Come on, girl, don't break my heart. I knew it from the start. She lied to me. Walk away tonight. Don't you walk away. Stoning down on the ground again, drinking all night with my friend. Had a couple too many tonight, man. Having fun, but I know it ain't right. Come on, girl, don't do me wrong. You know I know you know my song. Baby, don't you try to walk away. Baby, don't do me that way. Come on, girl, don't break my soul. I knew it from the start. She lied to me, cried to me, straight in the eye to me now. Lied to me, cried to me. Baby, don't you walk away tonight. Kind of a funky little thing now, ain't it? Too
silver spoon. Yeah, 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 yeah. Right. Hit a Mississippi woman, she's a calling my name. I ain't got nothing left, so it's all the same. My heart keeps breaking on a piece of can. But tell me what you want, girl, cause I can't win. See it hiding out underneath the light of the moon. It's alright. Hiding out way too long. Hiding out underneath the silver spoon, yeah. All right. Here we go. Time waits for no one, and it won't wait for you. Time keeps on drifting, like a Mississippi, like a Mississippi moon. Yeah. It's all right. Woo, here we go. It's all right.
Thank you, guys. Chris Peterson on the slide. The one and only Mr. Chris Peterson. Speaking to Chris, this song features Chris. This is coming up off the new CD right here for you.
Yes, I'll go on this way, forget about yesterday. Now I hope our love will grow so very strong. Now I hope our love will grow so very strong. What is it that you want from me? Is it my love or my company? Now I hope you will go on and on loving me. Now I hope you will go on and on loving me. Thank you.
to know what I need from you. It's to love you the whole night through. Now I will go on and on loving you. You know that I love you so. I never wanna let you go. Now we will go on and on loving each other. Now we will go on and on loving each other.
Michael Smith on guitar.
Thank you, guys. Chris Peterson. Chris wrote that one, man. We really can't thank you guys sincerely. Thank you all so much for being part of the Hurts Like Hell family. All our friends and family, we love you guys truly. So thank you for making this a magic night for us. Thank you. Down and dirty, baby. Thank you, guys. We got time for a few more here tonight. That old crappy vintage tube gear, anyways, right?
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. This is a title cut off of the first CD. Walking down that dusty road, no one knows, no one knows the weight that it carries a canvas on. Life ain't no tragedy, it ain't what you think you see, so hold on to what you need, break for reality, 'cause I can't believe your lies again. I see right through you, yeah, right through your disguise. This world keeps tearing my life apart, brings you down every day. Money man, pockets are dragging down, but now you reap what you sow. Leave them to the crows. To the crows. While that girl stumbling down the road all alone, no one knows, no one knows the way that she carries a canvas tone. Life ain't no tragedy, it ain't what you think you see. Hold on to what you need, break for reality, 'cause I can't believe your lies again. I see right through you, yeah, right through your disguise. Down every day. Money man, the pockets are dragging down. For now, you reap what you sow. Leave them to the crows. To the crows. More, you guys. Thank you.
searching all the time. He says, I've got to give now if I wanna be wise. Somebody told him his life's worth nothing. He tried to catch him, his stumble, he fell. Somebody told him his life's worth nothing. Somebody hold him, life is worth it all. His life is worth it all, yeah, yeah. Look into my eyes now, yeah. I can see your pain. Drives me crazy. I know you feel the same. Somebody told him his life's worth nothing. Tried to catch him, he stumbled, he fell. Somebody hold him, 'cause love's the answer. Somebody tell him that life is worth it all. Yeah. His life is worth it all, yeah, yeah.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Oh, no. No, there ain't no such thing as a short version. Thank you.
Hurts Like Hell. Thank you guys. We love you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.